Here comes the boom. Here comes the boom. Here comes the boom. Here comes the boom. Here comes the boom.
What kind of sauce?
A lot of white sauce.
I didn't stop. I keep going.
Okay. More on the salad. That's good.
No barbecue?
A little hot sauce. No barbecue.
That's a little bit.
That's good. Thank you.
I keep smiling.
Okay. You too. Yeah, I'm in a thrift store. My friend told me they had one over by me. Sometimes you find good stuff in here. But I've never been in this one. This is kind of cute. I think I could freak this, but I'm not too crazy about the zippers. The pocket zippers. I wish it was just no zippers on it.
If you want to clean this, you can look better.
Thank you. How much is that table out there, the Chinese?
The whole set?
Yeah.
$350.
$350, that's not bad. Can you buy separately or no?
Yeah, you could.
Okay. Oh, look at the cat. Uh-huh. Say hi, kitty. Don't scare it. Oh my god, kids are so bad. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all this set. I hope it's still here when I get my taxes, because this is so nice.
Wanna leave a deposit?
No, I don't have it now. Yeah. This is so nice. Oh my gosh. Look, yeah. That right there. And they got the little seats. And she said $350. I feel like, damn, where would I put this in? She said I could buy pieces separate, so I think what I would want to buy is this right here. This is so nice. $350. You don't have any like crock pots, slow cooking? They're gone, right? Yeah. They go. So yeah, I know.
But there's a delivery coming in later on today.
Okay.
So you can check.
Okay, do y'all just take stuff? Like if somebody has to...
yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. Oh, look. Gosh, hunty. That table was flizzer. I'm trying to get my son a phone. I gotta go back because I have to go to the ATM and take some money out so I can give my son... get my son this phone. I got an interview tomorrow, but something not sitting right about it. Like, they, how can I say? Like, they was trying to reach out to me, right? And I had searched the job on Indeed. So apparently, you know, when you on Indeed, it you click easily apply. Let me make sure I'm recording. So I was just sending in my resume to whatever and whoever. You know, most of the jobs I was reading the description, but if it says something like customer service, I was just sending it in because I do have experience. So apparently I sent my resume to somebody, to a company, and they were trying to reach out to me. Now, I had saw the email and stuff, but when I looked it up on Indeed, I wasn't really getting the information that I wanted or whatever. So they was like really, really trying to reach out to me. So I'm like, you know what, let me reach back out. So she leaves a number for me to call. Sorry about the noise, y'all. Hold on. Come on, y'all know it's hot outside. My people showing out with the thing, 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 thing. Hey, hey, what did I show you? Hey, Bobby, Bobby. We're here dancing. Can I have two patelio? You have beef?
Beef pizza.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, so I called the number back that she gave me, and it was a Gmail number. And I'm like, that's kind of sus. Like, why you don't got a professional number? It was a Google voice number. And the job is in Jersey, so I'm going to go there tomorrow. It's at 12 o'clock. One of your hot sauce, please.
Oh, no.
Thank
you. Se me enfermó el pecho, se me enfermó, pues. No digo yo, me la prego. Sí, hombre, gracias, me voy.
Yeah. So, yeah, I don't know. It's probably, I don't know if it's like one of them little rinky dink jobs or whatever. But, bitch, if I'm capable of doing it and it ain't fucking strenuous, killing my back and shit, and I'm down.
Mom.
I asked this boy what he ate today, and he giving me a hard time.
What did I eat, Mom? Because I told you already.
When did you tell me?
You asked. That was the second thing you did when you walked in.
You gotta calm down.
What did I eat, Mom?
You know the frustration you feel in your heart right now? Imagine feeling that every day. Because of a child of yours. Mom. Gives you a hard time.
Mom.
What? What did you eat?
Can you at least guess? Like, you're not even trying.
You really did not tell me, Josiah.
Ma, I told you.
Pizza?
No, because you was right there. And you had your head out the kitchen like this. Josiah, what did you eat?
Exactly, but I was calling your phone, so I was paying attention. Tell me. Guess. Pizza, chicken, fries.
No.
Peanut butter, jelly.
No. Oh, yeah, you said it already. I wasn't paying attention. It was fries.
I'm about to roast you.
That's your fault. Mm-hmm. I said it. And you did it.
You putting Netflix on there?
Huh?
You putting Netflix on there?
Yeah. Don't let me meet you. Somebody's really busy.
Who else number you got to put in there? Because I put Nita's, Branson's, Erica, mine, and your father. And I put Tia's.
Nobody.
Nobody.
Nobody. Domo, but not really.
Oh.
Trays if I want to. Gotta get trays in mind.
You gave me hot sauce?
Yeah. Alright. Is that tight?
Your bag on cold?
Huh?
Your bag on
cold?
You got that?
I got it. What is that?
Is it a case? Girl pie. Mm-hmm. A unicorn! Crispy Kreme, all my favorites. Anyway, this is in the coffee shop. I think I might film my fitness video today. Somebody asked for fitness video, but I wanted to wait till I was doing legs and glutes. I may show y'all a little bit of abs, but I'm not sure. I know they're gonna see me on camera. Oh, they got the heat right here. So anyway, damn, I'm trying to hold out a pool. Yo, this one.
Cold.
Yeah. It's not that bad. It's just me and her. Perfect, all right?
You have the whole store to
yourself. Right. They got the heat. I'm sitting right here by the heat. I'm not playing. I fucking need to unthaw these drumsticks right here. My waffle sandwich. This is not on the menu. I get special treatment, y'all. Yeah, buddy.
make sure you get his out there and make sure you get his face. Go for me.
Electric train is going north. Which way is the wind blowing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Josiah. More. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Are you one? Are you two? Are you three?
I'm 25.
Are you four? Are you five? Are you six?
Come on, you dragon.
Are you seven? Are you eight? Are you nine? Are you 10? Are you 11? Are you 12? Are you 13? Are you 14?
I'm 14. All right, let him make a wish.
Okay, you're 14. Relax. It was just a birthday.
Go out.
Woo!
So what you wish for?
Get
my
oh.
Boy.
Oh.
You know how hard it is to get candles in a frozen cake? Jesus.
Come on.
What is it doing?
I don't trust you.
Smack the cake in his face. Smack the cake in his face. Smack the cake in his face. Smack the cake in his face.
No, it's frozen. Oh, I can't
even do
that.
Throw the candles at his face. Throw the candles at his face. No?
Yo, get your child.
Go to bed. Go to bed.
That boy's
strange.
Let me cut it.
You need a knife.
Hold on.
Boy, look at you.
If you don't
look
boy,
at
boy, if you don't get your skin tone, chicken bone.
Leave me alone.
This is ridiculous. 13, 12, and 14.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Need a haircut.
Did he
just
get a haircut?
Yeah,
he got a shape up.
Why didn't
you get a haircut?
Because
I didn't want to.
What are you growing out your hair for?
So I can get curls.
No.
Yes.
First you want dreads, now you want curls. Then you want it waves.
First of all, this dress. No. You can't even say anything about the dress because my mom forced me to get a haircut.
No.
Yeah.
Yes, she did. Ask her.
I'll show you all. You all doubted me.
You boy, watch... stop playing my bitch ass.
Yo, you watch too much TV.
Yo.
Yeah. Yeah. Put some muscle into that.
Hold on, I gotta put it on the table because no one desires.
The cake be done flipped up.
I thought
you
was a
man, hey, don't question my
this
manhood.
This boy. Oh. Wait.
Mind you, Josiah almost flinked him just now. It was in a freeze. It was in a freezer.
What?
What are you talking about?
I cut that.
It's to be fair, it's frozen.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I can still cut it.
Nah.
Go ahead.
Yeah, use your teeth. Look at them chompers. After we done did all the work.
I'm about to say.
Boy, don't.
I don't think y'all want him over that kick though.
Why? He ain't wash his ass? He's
gonna be eating cake and drool.
Don't do that, mommy.
She did.
That's
did
how
it,
you
right?
Feel? Don't worry, I'll come back for you.
She'll come back with an ass whooping, then what?
Then I'll run. That could buy me some time.
What country did I do?
Well, this is how you know that the cake is frozen.
Now the cake frozen. Get out of here.
Well, I got a joke. What country did I do when I saw a dog? Iran.
Corny as hell.
No, it's so annoying.
Man.
I wonder why I can't.
He gonna say it and go.
Trust me.
You. You. He hang around you.
The
heck you talking about?
Yeah,
both tell corny jokes. Hey. I just said funny. Your sense of humor is bad. Look at you. You got your mom fingers all in the cake. Ain't that no more?
You came out of my vagina.
Hello.
Alright, that's your piece. Everybody else is left in it. What?
I'll show you.
Keep it up.
Branson, what are you doing?
You want a piece of her?
I want a little piece, a real little piece.
Ransom,
want
a piece?
No, thank you.
It's ice cream.
You waste men.
Alright. You can put the...
Why are you so above me?
Stop it. Let me stop
it.
Yeah,
you just stop it.
I was gonna do a mukbang and eat my food on camera. But.
Oh, what?
You weirdo.
A mukbang.
The dress up? Yo, the boy. Your boy is special.
I was supposed to eat.
Help
him. What?
He's just a little special. Like, I don't know how to fuck with direction. The whole bag. The whole bag.
Oh.
I was gonna, you know, do my
thing.
What do you say?
I said thank you.
Oh, not you, him.
Oh.
Welcome.
What? Why are you punking me?
Get over here now. Get over here. Yo, he's special. I'm telling you. Come on.
Josiah said, why are you punking me?
You tell him happy birthday. What are you special? What are you giving him for? What does it look like?
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you. After you blessed me.
Come on. Why do you even have this? Open your stuff.
Because it's fun to play with.
Like, oh, thanks. You're welcome. Like, you know, blue silkies every day.
Show the camera.
Blue.
Okay. Blue.
For the waves.
I ain't got no.
You out here and your waves is locking, click off this video.
Jesus. I got ice cream on.
I know.
I do.
On the corner of your mouth, El Thirsto. What's that, pink?
Yeah, pink.
Okay.
You happy?
Yeah.
You got pink?
Yeah. All right. I don't have that much memory on my phone.
No. Take out the one. Take this.
No.
One.
Wow.
Let it through his thing. Let it through his thing, Dick.
Make it. Paul, do the thing you do with the Kool-Aid.
Pick one.
No, stop cheating. Do it again.
I am a say.
Come on, boy.
I thought the best was for last, but I guess I'm
Francis,
gonna...
could you just...
Right! Come on! Like,
stop! And I'd be like,
tell him...
For 5 seconds.
Like...
Oh, snap. Ooh!
What?
Ooh, I gave you $100! Ooh, thank you! What'd it say? No matter how you spend it, from T and Branson, who will always be better than you...
Better than your what?
And Dragon Ball Z. Drag, exactly.
I'm looking like.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I was like, yeah,
it's okay.
But you're not even better than me.
Cough. You're trash. You're Lulu. I'll sit on you.
Branson, put some matching socks on.
I would when I find them.
I'm telling that boy, put matching socks on, but the other day you had boy panties on.
Another 100. Thank you, Erica. Because I know this is for me. Love always, Auntie Erica, Branson, and my. So you got to tell my, I said thank you. Oh. Happy birthday. Don't show this to anyone else. They'll only be jealous.
Wow. You want to bite the corner of your mouth, son?
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Leave
on my phone.
Thank you.
So annoying.
Thank you.
Them boys,
like you can't
crusty.
I'm like
crusty, busty.
Whatever you do, don't be like Brandon. Spend all your money on Fortnite, please.
Thank I won't because Fortnite. Fortnite is really boring.
Oh, now for him, I didn't spend no $200 on Fortnite.
Spends $200 on Fortnite.
You probably spent more than $200 on Fortnite.
You're right.
I don't want to hear that.
You're right. And a dollar.
Yeah. I caught it on camera.
Savage
eating that like that.
You know
El Dirto. El Dirto. And his friend. Get out of here, Bones.
Can't flex.
Bones Malone's.
Oh, God, bro. Stop playing these games. Stop. You do classify for this. Stop. Don't play with me. Don't choke me your ice cream.
And that's it.